What's up, guys? My name is Devrel, and welcome to Diablo 3. Today, I'm going to be playing, obviously, Diablo, and holy crap, it looks awesome. I bought it a day ago, had a little experience playing it, but yeah, looks awesome. So, here we have the character creation screen, where you have five different classes, including Barbarian, close-up melee, cool spells and shit here. We've got the Demon Hunter, which is a ranged class. More cool spells and shit. Monk, I think, is like a speed, damage speed. Obviously cool shit here. We've got the Witch Doctor, which is like, I think, like a necromancer, if you're speaking in Guild Wars terms. And we have the Wizard, which is obviously a mage. I think I am going to play Barbarian. This guy looks like a badass. Oh yeah. Whoa, buddy, a bit angry there. So let's create this character. I'm gonna use Sky and Dragon aim because I'm awesome like that. Malok Nov. Great hero. Yay. Cool. So yeah, let's start the shit. Nope. Are you kidding me? What the? I am gonna kill you. You can't be serious. What the fuck? $90 for the fucking game and it won't fucking work. Oh. Hello? Diablo? You there? Okay. I think it may have loaded. Oh, there we go. The game servers weren't busy. Son of a bitch. Act 1.
I tire of the empty battles I once craved.
Oh, I bet you do.
I wander, outcast, while my tribe curses the gods who abandoned us.
Fuck you, gods. Fuck you.
Our home is in ruins. Yet I stand firm.
Sure you do.
6 days ago,
big tough man.
Falling star struck the town of Tristram.
Yay! Just a notice that I haven't actually played any of the other Diablos. So if I fail and do shit, then obviously you can blame that on my previous experience, which is none. So yeah. Right, let's get straight into this.
This place reeks of death.
Oh, I bet it does. Melee attack. Okay. Whoa! Undead dude. Hello! Attack! Yay! I win! Alright, that's Diablo 3 for you guys. Jokes.
Duh. I'm a farm lizard!
What the lag? Ooh, more. Kill.
I seek the fallen star.
Mass kill. Cathedral. There was only one survivor. Hello? Leah. You should speak with her. Leah.
More dead are coming. More dead. Kill them all.
I keep coming. That's what she said.
Kill all zombies.
I've never seen anyone fight like
that. Right, I think.
Open the gates. You'll find Leah at the slaughtered calf.
Right, we'll just try. Service selection, Americas. Try that. See if that makes a difference.
Burn those corpses
Okay. Talk to Leah in the cough. Something cough in. It's a lot of cough. Okay, it's right there. Take health potions. It's right in here.
Hello, villager! How you doing here?
Oh,
for many years,
XP.
Yay. Too afraid to settle. Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it
blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain.
I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising.
Dead rising.
Back here to rally the militia.
Gameception. Jokes. Wow, what the fuck? Die, asshole. Asshole. That was epic. I want to level more. What the?
What the?
Ooh. Hammer.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Bet they will. Back to their graves. I guess we're fucked then.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Can he? Can he really? Can he really tell us what to do? Huh? Huh? No. I guess he can't. He can't. Alright, let's go speak to this dude.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Yeah, but obviously, look at me. I'm a big fucking boss, right?
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
Oh, yum.
Attacking the barricades.
Yay. Bitches! Ain't for jam!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Yay. Boom. Item. What the... How can you wield paint? That doesn't make... Oh, is it a cloth? No, it's paint. What the... I don't understand that logic. I'm gonna put on some paint and it's gonna increase my armor by about 5 or 6 or something. Or... 3, 1. Okay, it's gonna increase about 1. Whoop-de-freaking-do. The lag, this is terrible. Gold, I like the gold. Oi, get off that. That's mine. Whoa, you right there? You just vomited everywhere. Whoa, calm down. Bitch, please. Ooh, gloves.
Magic item!
Don't need that. No, I want magic gloves, bitch. Gummy! I don't understand how it lags because it's obviously not a frame rate lag. It must be online somehow? Maybe? Yeah, I think. I don't even know. Let's just go into this cellar. Because that's what cool kids do. Oh, hey there. Having a nice lunch? Not anymore. Oh, hey. You're dead. Oh, hey, you too. You're dead. Oh, fine. Survive. Ragnar. Rah. You're fucking ugly, bitch. Oh, you're ugly too. You must be his brother. Wah. Yeah, that's what I thought.
More fury.
Get angry. Get fury. Get some fury. What the? Right, let's hit this trail. Hello, you must be dead.